Hi friends, you are watching Varun Tech Fun. Today I will show how to delete a Google or Gmail account permanently using your mobile.
First, click on settings option in your mobile menu. Then go to Google option and click on that. Then you will see your Gmail account. Then click on manage your Google account. Then go to the data and personalization option at the top. Then click on delete a service or your account option. Here you will see options like delete a service, delete your account, export your data. Choose delete your account. For deleting your account, you need to enter your password and then click on next.
After clicking on next, you will get this page, delete your Google account. This is terms and conditions. Before deleting your account, you need to check this. Scroll down to the page, you will see these options. You need to check these two options. After clicking on delete your account, then your Google account will be deleted. Then you will get this page. Your Google account and all data has been deleted. మీకు కనుక నా వీడియో నచ్చినట్టయితే లైక్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ మై వీడియో.